Entrepreneurial pioneers and intrapreneurial settlers. In early times, in undiscovered countries, those few who went out first into the wilderness before others did so to explore new territories. They did that to gain information and knowledge that was not yet known. These explorers were often referred to as pioneers. These pioneers took risks, often putting their lives on the line to explore what was not known so that they could return with the experiences of their journey to share with others who were to follow later. These risks were taken to ensure it would be safer for others to follow and to expand into uncharted territories. Entrepreneurs, much like in the past, are known for going forward first and at times risking everything so that they can follow their own intuition or dreams in search for what is not known. Entrepreneurs are much like the characters in the science fiction series Star Trek, who state that their mission is to boldly go where no one has gone before. Entrepreneurs are modern-day explorers charting unknown territories. Settlers are different. Settlers are those who take the information from the pioneer's exploration and later follow to establish a new community and to allow many more who want to follow to do so safely. Settlers, unlike pioneers, establish the norms for those who will later become part of a new community. Settlers are important as they bring order to a new beginning. With their focus on improving processes and procedures, they help leader heroes pave the way for motivated followers unified with a common vision. Perhaps the settlers are much like managers of the workplace today. Great leaders are found in both entrepreneurial pioneers as well as in intrapreneurial settlers. Oftentimes, leaders intentionally set out to make a difference. Others do not, but through their solid work habits, do so anyway. While you may not read much about the intrapreneurs, I strongly suggest you become familiar with the term and its meaning, as some of you are intrapreneurs, and you may not even know you are one.